I've been wondering, has anyone ever drove their RC car or their real car on the dirt and make it look like this? Yeah, all you Forza Horizon people out there. In Horizon 3, your car cleans up even though you don't wash it. But in real life, yeah, once you take that car to the dirt, do some heavy bashing, it will stay there until you clean it.